This is your CBS 46 News Update, brought to you by West Shore Home.
I'm Rick Fulbaum, and we start with this. The head of the White House Coronavirus Task Force now calling the pandemic the worst event in American history. This comes as the U.S. continues to see a surge in cases. More than a million infections have been reported in the U.S. since the start of December, and during that same time, 14,000 Americans have died. Georgia also getting hit hard. We recorded nearly 27,000 cases this month, including almost 4,900 today alone. Overall, we are nearing 450,000 infections. And the pandemic surge is causing some hospitals across the country to fill up. Health officials in Georgia say their medical centers have luckily stayed steady. Inpatient bed use is at 80% capacity. More than 83% of ICU beds are being used. Nearly 900 adults are using ventilators. Well, a vaccine for some Americans could be available by next Tuesday. Tomorrow, British citizens will be the first to get the drug made by Pfizer. The vaccines will go out in England, Scotland, and Wales. Here in Georgia, a local doctor that we spoke with expects frontline workers to get the vaccine by the end of the year. He expects it'll be available to the general public sometime after the new year, depending on the number of doses available. As for distribution, doctors believe there will be tiers, with the vaccine going to the most vulnerable populations first. Our expert says 50 to 70% of people need to get the vaccine for it to be effective in preventing the spread. A crime alert to tell you about tonight, and violence is forcing some people to reconsider where they do their holiday shopping. So far this year, there have been four shootings reported at Lenox Square Mall in Buckhead. And just this weekend, shoppers were sent scrambling once again after a man's gun went off while he was adjusting his pants. Chantria Long says she doesn't feel safe going to Lenox anymore.
When you have stampedes of people panicking, that's not good.
It's not a safe mall. I don't think it's safe. Like, I wouldn't bring my kids here to see Santa Claus.
In a statement, Atlanta police say that they meet with business owners to help ensure them that they are prepared to provide adequate security for their properties. We also reached out to a Lenox Square official spokesperson for a response, but we have not heard back. New information on Atlanta Police Department's efforts to stop illegal street racing. Officials say they made 135 traffic stops this weekend, issuing nearly 170 tickets. They also made five arrests and impounded nine cars. Police have been monitoring this dangerous driving for months and say if you see anything, call 911.
This has been your personal news update from CBS 46 News, brought to you by West Shore Home, Atlanta's one-day bath remodeling.